fourth year, and I've had a blast every year. Who doesn't want to jump on the beach on a day that's beautiful and jump with a bunch of friends?
Good energy. There's always a lot of people, and everybody kind of comes together as a family, so it's fun. Was a tough competition. We had a little bit of a headwind, so we had to battle that, but it was a good time.
Five or six years ago, just never had a chance to come, and finally I had an excuse to leave Jonesboro and come up here and check it out. It's a super cool setup, I really enjoyed it. The wind was a little janky, but we made it work and had some fun, jumped on smaller poles and had a good day. So it was a really cool experience, and I'm looking forward to coming back.